Now that these recommendations have been made for women, do you think that we will soon see change recommendations for screening for prostate cancer for men? What about colonoscopies for us all? What about the whole preventive thing that we've all been sold on for so long? Do you think that this is a trend that we'll see in the future?
I would hope not. I would hope that we'd be able to go and have our preventative care like we've always gotten. Been able to go to the doctor once a year for our yearly exams, for that colonoscopy that they recommend at age 50 and then what, every 5 years afterwards. You know, if guys need the prostate exam every year, what's the difference between a prostate exam and a mammogram? I know there's cost stuff, but you know, as I tell my husband, it's like a 2 second thing. For him, you know, I just don't see that. I just think that we need to keep up with those preventative health things that are already there in place.
Thanks, Christine. How about you, Doctor? About a minute.
Let me back up and question your premise, and then I'll go and then I'll answer it. And the question that I want to raise is that this might be something new. All right, that something might follow on the breast and the cervical guidelines. Back in the 1970s, 1980s, it was recommended that all male smokers get a chest X-ray every year. That stopped. A year ago, recommendations came out that questioned the prostate exam and questioned the prostate-specific antibody blood test for. So this has been an ongoing thing.
Okay.
And my answer to your question is, if we can rely on good science to tell us what's the best place to put our efforts, where is the what's going to give us the biggest chance of preventing cancer, curing cancer, at the least expense, and I'm using expense in the broad term, expense in terms of false positives, avoiding false positives, anxiety to patients, causing complications as a result of the testing. The science is constantly being done, and as long as we can keep that up, I think that the American people will be very well served by the guidelines that are coming out.
Okay.